Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to add additional ZSB series printers to your workspace. Printers can only be added from the mobile app, so we'll need to start there. But before you start, make sure Bluetooth is enabled on your mobile device and that you have your network Wi-Fi password handy. Out of the box, turn the new printer on. The LED lights on the power button should be blinking. On your mobile device, log into your ZSB series printer app. Tap the menu icon in the upper left, and then tap Add a Printer. Tap the Start button, and the ZSB printer app will now search for your printer. Once your printer has been found, tap Next. If prompted, allow the ZSB printer app to use Bluetooth. When pairing has finished, tap Next to connect to your Wi-Fi. Select the Wi-Fi network you wish to use from the list, and enter the password. Once the connection is finalized, your additional ZSB series printer is now available to use from both the mobile and desktop workspaces. On the mobile app, you can see additional printers on the home screen by swiping left or right. On the desktop app, you can click the arrow buttons to switch between printers. Each printer's information tile shows you the status of that printer, what size labels are installed, and how many labels you have left. For more information on using your ZSB printers, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence, only with the ZSB series. Thanks for watching.